has her plan. European energy ministers are meeting later this week. What's the best case scenario you think in Europe for European consumers struggling with these prices?
The best case for consumers at the moment is really sad to say is pulling back on consumption, conserving. They're doing it because high prices tend to do that. But there's no way that there can be a replacement of the lost Russian gas in Europe without there being phenomenal drop in demand from one factor or another. It's going to be on the growth side. We're seeing a drop in demand in energy-intensive industries. The zinc industry, zinc smelting, has gone to zero in Europe. Aluminum production has gone down by about 70%. Steel is down.
Star Fox found me out the Metro train and New Year's Eve and New Year's Day in 2022. This past year. This year. 2022. But it looks like Star Trek. But they're the maker of Stargate.